falls down. How can you learn how to swim before you get in? Sometimes you gotta take the plunge just to get in. Life's not full of shallow and your house ain't full of armor. Stay afloat, someone might put their arm out to help you. I don't know, I would, if I saw somebody drowning in a sea of self-confusion. I wanna be the one to try and understand why they're tired and coming in. And the light up and shining. So why do we all fall down? If there's a reason we can stay afloat, why do we watch them drown? We're too selfish in the lifeboats. Why do we all fall down? If there's a reason we can stay afloat, why do we watch them drown? So why are all the rich who stay afloat? See, all my brothers drowning even though they nip the boat. But the ship ain't helping anyone. See, the ships are getting bigger, full of greed and wasteful men, soaking kids with the lies before they even got to 10. Sailing the internet waves, a tsunami of wise. I'd love to take it under if we can't afford the life jackets. Majority don't even have the life jackets. Majority might fall with a tax bracket. Still, minority might jump to the next bracket. On the form to sign up for a raft and a pay packet. With the same old unemployed age bracket. Even money sinks to the bottom when it's waterlogged. So nobody truly stays afloat. So why do we all fall down? If there's a reason we can stay afloat, why do we watch them drown? We're too selfish in the lifeboats. Why do we all fall down? If there's a reason we can stay afloat, why do we watch them drown? And it all falls down. And it all falls down again. And it all falls down, yeah. And it all falls down.
Thank you. It's fantastic. Fantastic.